How to auto-cut video clips in CapCut Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, let's launch the CapCut application on your device and make sure that you have the updated version of the CapCut application. So what you can simply do is, as you launch the CapCut application, you can see the option of auto-cut over here. So simply tap on auto-cut. And here you just have to select certain video clips over here, or you can also select images. Now, since you want to auto-cut video clips, you're going to select certain videos over here. So let's do that and then tap on next. In order to generate videos with AI, CapCut needs to analyze the inputs. So you just have to tap on allow. And what you simply need to do is it will start uploading the media, and you just have to give the prompt to this particular process. So you can just wait for a while until it loads and applies all the processing that it needs. And after that, you can just start playing and you'll be able to see that you have auto-cut video clips in CapCut Android. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.